another victory for the woman scientist. Dr. Blodgett of Schenectady has perfected a process for neutralizing the reflected glare from glass, and our camera catches her in her laboratory preparing the formula. It's a chemical that covers ordinary glass with film. The solution is in the tank, and the floating papers will help to show what happens. On top of the liquid is spread a kind of insoluble soap by means of a graduated dropper, and the slips of paper show how this coating flows over the surface and completely covers it. In the first stage of the process, the glass is dipped 22 times, and the layer of chemical film is about 4 millionths of an inch thick. Treated in this way, it has been found that the new glass increases light transmission nearly 100%. Just imagine what a boon this might be to photographers, users of scientific instruments, and the millions of people who wear eyeglasses.